I think they've got all the Spider-Mans, the original Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, Justice League Heroes, fucking King Kong, Ultimate Alliance, Need for Speed Underground 2, Fantastic Four, just a shitload of stuff. You carry them home. I wonder if you could use your... Nah. I wonder if you could use your thing. Controller.
Wait,
Go out of the way, mate. I never watched that. What was he doing?
I basically
do something like that. He's just a, I wouldn't say high profile, he's a, I can't think of a word. He's quite an, a passionate, that's the word I would maybe use, player. Go, go, yeah! So you had a pretty eventful day then?
I see last night.
Yeah, Danny told me.
Funny then.
He said he was your best pal.
I think he was there because Danny was.
Then, you don't get any hangy, by the way, don't sweat it, but you don't get any.
If any junkie's going to come up to me and think you're the best part, it's Danny.
Shut up, you.
And he's playing for night adventures. Ah,
just because he's such a nice boy. Just, some people are like that, but... Just need to watch. People don't take your kindness for being stupid. Another great win! NDMX Fallon suit, baby! Yeah, and that's what happens in the... Mate, there's two against fucking three there. The guy we were way jumped at. What a fucking prick. Hey, motherfuckers that do that. No need for that. You got your bed?
5 minutes when I took on the metal by
Who's? Aye, aye. Yeah. See, if you spent the full day in a well, could you say your day was well spent? Seen that Marvel thing? Marvel. DC? Justice League?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
There's a lot of oxygen there.
Yeah. What? Should puff out of it? Nah, I don't think it is a pint, it's a kind of purpley. It's just, it'll show me a detail, that's how they're doing it. Because it was pure purple when, before.
When he was in the darkness.
Aye.
It's called lighting.
I think they're trying to do it the shading, mate, so it looks kind of... look, kind of in tone with the other characters.
Oh, a bunch of the other characters are going to die anyway, so isn't it? I'm playing a game now, mate, and see the guy we're playing against. It's his son. His full team have jumped it. I've had that done to me, mate. It's no nice. We're in a 1-each overtime. Fucking, my team are assholes, I know.
Guys can hit a fucking side of a barn with a fucking RPG. Honestly, mate.
No RPG.
Yeah,
that's
what Silver 1, Division 3.